Surround yourself with happy people. If a bird wants to fly high, it will not hang around with turkeys, but with eagles. Likewise, if you want to be happier, surround yourself with people who are just as happy as or happier than you. Turn lemons into lemonade. Challenges are inevitable in life, especially if you are reaching for success. So learn to turn challenges into opportunities, problems into solutions, risks into rewards, and use arrows. Enemies aim at you for firewood. Be grateful always. If you have much, be generous. If you have little, be grateful. One who is ungrateful for little deserves nothing. One who is grateful for little deserves much. And one who is grateful for much deserves all. Forgive yourself and forgive others. Acquaintances will wrong you. Friends will upset you. Family will offend you. And everyone has the potential to sin against you. Do not hold on to grudges. It is too much weight for anyone who wants to receive blessings. Let go of the past. Embrace the present and prepare for the future. Enjoy life's journey. Cherish every minute and treasure every hour. Make each day count. In life, it is not the destination that counts, but the journey. Do not waste days for they become weeks. Do not waste weeks for they become years. And do not waste years for they become a lifetime. Thanks for watching this video.